Today, Indiana police say that 7 women found murdered over the last few days may be victims of a serial killer. A suspect in custody has been talking to detectives, and here's Dean Reynolds.
The trail that led to at least 7 bodies began Friday night at this motel in Hammond, Indiana. Police say the suspect, 43-year-old convicted sex offender Darren Vann, spent time there with a 19-year-old escort he'd found on the website Backpage. She was later found by a coworker strangled. The escort service gave the police Vann's cell phone number, and he was located and arrested hours later at a house in nearby Gary. Karen Freeman Wilson is the mayor.
He preyed on individuals that might be less likely to be reported missing.
Did the suspect resist at all?
Did not. He was cooperative with officers.
John Doty is the Hammond chief of police.
During a subsequent interrogation of Mr. Vann, he admitted his involvement in the Hammond incident and had expressed an interest in notifying police of other criminal incidents he was involved with.
Vann was previously convicted of a sexual assault in Texas 7 years ago. Police say he directed them to the bodies of 6 more women found in abandoned houses in Gary, and he indicated ominously that there could be more.
It could go back as far as 20 years based on some statements we have. And that's yet to be corroborated.
I think he was shocked, and we caught him off guard, and, you know, he started working with the police.
Hammond Mayor Thomas McDermott called the suspect a serial killer.
And maybe it's because he doesn't want to spend the rest of his life in jail. Maybe that's why he's cooperating.
Darren Vann has now been charged in the murder of the woman in Hammond on Friday night. And Scott, when we asked if he had expressed any motive, the chief of police here in Hammond said, "I don't have a specific reason he did this."
Dean, thanks very much.